ticket bookings for long distance trains began on May 21st morning amid much chaos, jams and collapses. Lack of coordination between the Indian Railways and the Maharashtra government and flip-flops were on full display as people tried to get their bookings done. People waited in line for 3 hours after bookings were opened and realized that they can travel only if they are going out of Maharashtra and not within the state. Ironically, from May 23rd, the Maharashtrian government has allowed state transport buses for intrastate transport, and commuters were wondering, if buses are fine, why not trains? Commuters say that the rules and regulations should have been published by the railways and the state government in advance. A late circular from the Indian Railways director on May 21st evening stated that the Maharashtra government had informed the railways on the ban of inter-district travel and that until further orders, intrastate booking in Maharashtra should not be permitted. The circular had also told the railways to cancel the tickets already issued without penalties and issue a full refund. But passengers say that the railway's policy is to levy cancellation charges, so passengers are being penalized for no fault of their own. Earlier, it was the state transport buses and now it's with the trains. While no railway official was ready to speak on record about the chaos, senior officials said that passengers would not be permitted to alight at stations midway and there would be strict vigil. In addition to this, the rules clearly state that on arrival at their destination, travelling passengers will have to adhere to health protocols as prescribed by the destination state or union territory. As passengers complained about the delayed opening and collapse, officials said almost 1.50 lakh tickets were booked nationally within 2 hours for the 100 pair of passenger trains that will start operating on June 1st. The railways also issued a circular announcing the opening of ticket counters for May 22nd. Zonal railways will choose stations as per requirements. Booking counters will need to have arrangements for social distancing. The biggest challenge will be controlling crowds. The movement has been encouraged to keep software hacks and online agents at bay. Stay tuned for more updates. Till then, stay home and stay safe. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.